Dear parents, Pope Francis says that families transform the world and history. And on this, the day of your wonderful son and daughter's graduation from St. Anthony's, it's a wonderful time to step back, as Brother Gary said so eloquently about the solemnity of Pentecost, that the Holy Spirit in your marriage, in your family, in your life experiences have been so critical to your family with these wonderful graduates transforming the world and history with Christ's love and the mission of the Holy Spirit breathing through the mission of the church. We're so grateful to all of you today. The church tells us that the Holy Spirit is active in the church in so many ways. First of all, the Holy Spirit expresses itself in the inspired sacred scriptures. Class of 2019, as you transition into a new phase and season of your life and a wonderful new university, keep the inspired sacred scriptures close at hand. Carry them in your backpacks at school. Read, meditate, pray, contemplate, live the inspired Word of God, and always remember that the Holy Spirit is drenched in those pages, ready to ignite your life at any moment. The Holy Spirit is present in the tradition and the magisterium of the church. The Second Vatican Council tells us that the magisterium, the Holy Father and the bishops in union with him, are servants of the Word of God. And so, class of 2019, as you take these beautiful steps, allow the church's teaching on the Apostles' Creed. It's the church's teaching on the inspired Word of God, the church's teaching on the seven sacraments, the church's prophetic moral teaching, and the church's teaching on prayer and holiness to be the light and lamp for your steps to the university you will be going to. The Holy Spirit is present so beautifully in the sacraments and the liturgy, and one of the great gifts of St. Anthony's is the liturgical experiences and the beautiful sense of music, beauty, liturgy, and art that the Franciscan brothers cultivate so beautifully. Class of 2019, in just a few weeks in August, you'll have a very important high-stakes decision to make. Whether you will be at Stony Brook University, Boston College, Clemson, UC Berkeley, wherever the Holy Spirit's guiding you, you'll have a decision on that first Sunday. Will I be radically faithful to the Sunday Mass? Will I allow the Holy Spirit that ignites gifts of bread and wine and turns them into the body and blood of Christ? Will I allow the Spirit to ignite my mind, my heart, my educational path, my career path, my vocational path with the body and blood of Jesus? Class of 2019, make that radical decision right now with your parents, with your beloved Franciscan brothers, with your beloved faculty, that radical decision to be faithful to the Sunday Mass, the body and blood of Jesus Christ, not only through your university years, but for your entire life until death. It was Tolkien, in a letter to his son at the end of his life, who said, "I put before you the one great thing to love on earth, the body and blood of Jesus Christ. There you will find true romance, true glory, true virtue, true holiness, and the true ways of all your loves upon earth." The church tells us that the Holy Spirit is present in the charisms and ministries within the church. It's been so powerful for all of us, class of 2019, to see the Spirit expand the charisms in your heart, in your mind, in your Spirit-given talents. It's been beautiful to watch you be ignited by the different ministries, the different dimensions of living the Beatitudes and the corporal and spiritual works of mercy that have ignited your time here at St. Anthony's and will continue to forge a trail into your future. The Holy Spirit is present in the apostolates and different communities in the church. Have we been blessed at St. Anthony's with a Franciscan charism? It permeates and breathes through this building and in every activity. We treasure the Franciscan brothers living of their Franciscan charism. A Franciscan charism that begins with the stigmata in the palms, feet, and side of St. Francis. A charism that involves a special charism for bringing peace to every situation, to our families, to our communities, to our parishes, and to our world. The Franciscan charism is grounded in a reverence for the body and blood of Christ that expresses itself in a reverence for the sanctity of human life at every stage of life, and is a beautiful reverence for the environment that Pope Francis has been emphasizing so prophetically and beautifully. And finally, the Holy Spirit expresses itself in the lives of the saints. Class of 2019, Pope Francis is calling you out. Pope Francis is calling all of us out. He tells us, do not be afraid of holiness. That is who you really are. And he consistently says to the youth and young adults of the world, do not put off your call to holiness. It's not about next week, next month, or 10 years from now. It's a radical call to courageous holiness right now in the present. It will not rob your life of any vitality. It will simply increase, and your life will be a great adventure with the cross of Jesus Christ leading you and guiding you. Class of 2019, we are so grateful, as Brother Gary said so eloquently, about the beautiful ways you've inspired us. Let's celebrate the Holy Spirit this Pentecost Solemnity Weekend, and let's remember that each one of us, if we drop our defenses, will receive some beautiful gift from the Holy Spirit this weekend as we celebrate the class of 2019. God bless you all. Lord our God, in your wisdom and love, you surround us with the mysteries of the universe. In times long past, you sent us the prophets to teach us your laws and to bear witness to our love. You sent us your Son to teach us by word and example that true wisdom comes from you alone. Send your Spirit upon these young men and women and fill them with your wisdom and blessings. Help them to persevere in living the gospel of life as they follow Jesus, who is the way, the truth, and the life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. And may the blessing of Almighty God, Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you forever. Amen.